So you guys, let's get ready to go with me to start my day. I'm on the elevator getting ready to go downstairs and pick up my car. And let's go. Y'all know my big dog. As soon as I get outside, I come downtown to get me a little drink or whoop whoop or whatever and grab me some little tacos. I get the fucking phone call. You can do my lashes. Y'all know I do my big ones. I tell you quick, I ain't at home, bitch, and I be laying in the bed. I'm like, I'm not at home. Oh, it's not gonna be till later. What's later, honey? 7. Please, you know tomorrow my birthday. You better be glad I'm a motherfucking grandmama and I be in the house by a certain time. Cause baby, if I want a grandmama and be in the house by a certain time, my ass up, you know. I guess I do them, child. I guess I do them, y'all. I can get my little food and drink my little drink. Honey. This is why I keep my phone on. I literally keep my phone on D&D and personal. This bitch never come off do not disturb. Never. Never. I never take it off do not disturb. Because I just don't be having the energy to be bothered with folks. Okay, y'all. So, let me get my little food and my drink, honey.
People will love you and support you when it's beneficial. I'ma forgive, I won't forget, but I'ma dead the issue. Soon as you out their little lives is when they start to miss you. They see you doing good now, it's kinda hard to diss you. Yeah, they be sick when they remember all the bad they wished you. Yeah, they be mad when they can't come and live lavish with you. But I sped off in the Benzie. I see the envy when I'm causing a frenzy. So I pop pills for them. Cop crimps in the hills on them.
Pills and potions. I'm angry, but I still love you. Pills and potions. You're overdosing. Can't stand it, but I still love you.
Yo, they could never make me hate you. Even though what you was doing wasn't tasteful. Even though you out here looking so ungrateful. I'ma keep it moving, be classy and graceful. I told them it's no friends in the game, you ain't learned that yet. All the bridges you came over, don't burn that yet. Cause they want respect, but they didn't earn that yet. Self-righteous and entitled, but they swearing on the Bible that they love you when really they no different from all your rivals. But I still don't wish death on them, I just reflect on them.
Hey
guys, so I am pulling up at Panda Express. I am so hungry, like really hungry. I don't know what the fuck to eat. I just left out of Winn-Dixie.
There we go, got my groceries for the week.
Well, I really ain't got no groceries. I picked up some Snapper, peach tea, some kiwi juice, some ice. I picked up, of course, one Lunchable, some passion fruit rum, some strawberry mixer to go into it, and yeah, go home, make me a drink and chill. Yes. Remember those cupcakes that I told you guys that I ate? I got them. And I ate them all in one night. And then I went back the next day and bought some more and ate them all the same day. And I had gained like 5 pounds. Well, bitch, I picked up two more trays of them hoes today. But it's one because my friend, her little birthday or whatever tomorrow. And, you know, she going through it with her nigga or whatever. So, child, I'm finna do her lashes or whatever. And, make drinks and eat some cupcakes, y'all. Aw, yes, honey, these little things right here, these bitches right here, ooh, child, these things right here. Oh, yeah, and I picked up this right here, y'all. I'm gonna try this tomorrow. Y'all know your girl don't really be cooking. I cook some, so, sometimes. And then I picked up this Malibu passion fruit. I'm gonna mix it with the strawberry. Child, what you say now? Okay. Just vibe with your girl. Happy Sunday.